my grandson. His name's Ortia.
Fantastic.
He wrote you a letter this morning.
Thank you. Can I put it in my pocket? How's
he
that?
Really looks up to you because he actually lost his mummy too.
Oh, really? How old were you when you lost your mum? How old were you when you lost your mum?
Nearly one.
Nearly one?
Yeah.
So you've written a letter to me?
Yes.
I can say, don't you worry about having just one parent. Where's your dad?
No, I'm his nan and I'm raising him. He's our grandson.
Grandson?
Yeah.
So where do you live? You live here in Auckland? Yeah? You're already going to be, sorry, you're going to be a rugby player? Yeah? You're going to be an old man? You are? Life will always be alright, you know that.
Yeah.
I made it to 34 years old and life is great. A beautiful wife, a baby on the way. Your life is going to be sorted, don't you worry about that.